do my melody and play my rhythm, which is the basic, which is why I'm saying about basic African
percussion.
Basic African percussion is the rhythm and melody. And let me give you an illustration of that. Thank you.